This may creep you out. In health news this noon, scientists have now have dirt on the rubber ducky. Those cute yellow bath time toys are a haven for bacteria. Swiss and American researchers counted the microbes swimming inside the toys. They say the murky liquid released when ducks were squeezed contained potentially pathogenic bacteria in 4 to 5 toys studied. Researchers suggest that using higher quality polymers to make the ducks could prevent bacterial and fungal growth.